Now, what are the types of ways in which the lung can get sick from breathing in harmful air at work? There are many. For example, asthma, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. I mean, that's a disease normally associated with cigarette smoking. But there's more and more evidence that workplace exposures can also cause this condition. There are various cancers that can be produced by breathing in harmful air at work, and maybe some of you will be aware of the link between asbestos exposure, albeit probably mostly many years ago now for most workers anyway, and the development of this condition, malignant mesothelioma. Again, you can see examples there of pleural disease, that's the lining of the lung, and that can be typically affected by asbestos exposure. Other dust-related diseases, and I'm sure most of you will be familiar with coal workers' pneumoconiosis, and then the rarer things like beryllium-related diseases and diseases related to accidents. Probably just worth dwelling there a moment though. Taking a big lungful of something horrible, such as in an accidental situation or explosion, or a big lungful of a very strong irritant, these can definitely influence your lung health. And these are really important issues to prevent in workplaces.